Northrop Grumman wins $490 million deal for the Japan Global Hawk program. Northrop Grumman Corporation's NOC Aerospace Systems recently secured a $490 million Foreign Military Sales or FMS contract for the Japan Global Hawk program. Per the deal, Northrop Grumman will provide 3 RQ-4 Global Hawk Block 30 IR vehicles, each containing an enhanced integrated sensor suite payload. It will also provide 2 ground control elements, spares and support equipment, system engineering and program management tasks along with a site survey. Work related to the deal will be performed in California and is expected to get complete by 2022. Additional FMS funding will be awarded to the company as priced options as soon as Japan releases the remaining funds. The Northrop Grumman RQ-4 Global Hawk is an unmanned surveillance aircraft, which provides military field commanders with high-resolution, near-real-time imagery of large geographic areas. The Global Hawk provides a flexible platform for multiple sensor payloads to be used together, delivering mission-critical information to various users around the world. The same intelligence-gathering capabilities also allow civil authorities to respond to natural disasters, conduct search and rescue operations, and gather weather and atmospheric data to help forecasters predict the paths of storms. India and Vietnam have decided to step up defense cooperation and oil exploration to boost their bilateral ties as they reaffirm the importance of freedom of navigation, overflight and unimpeded economic activities in the South China Sea, amid China flexing its muscles in the Indo-Pacific region. The two countries, during the state visit of Indian President Kovind to Vietnam, shared the view that defense and security cooperation has become an important pillar of the comprehensive strategic partnership, the Ministry of External Affairs said in a statement. They welcomed the sustained mutual visits by each other's naval and Coast Guard vessels, particularly in 2018 and in the years to come. Kovind and his Vietnamese counterpart Nguyen Phu Trong agreed to effectively implement the joint vision statement on Vietnam-India defense cooperation for the period of 2015 to 2020. Chinese aircraft enters South Korea's air defense zone. A Chinese military airplane entered South Korea's air defense identification zone without notice 3 times, less than a month after the last such reported intrusion, Seoul's military authorities said. The Air Force deployed some 10 fighter jets to track the aircraft and send it a warning message, the Joint Chiefs of Staff, JCS, said. The Chinese plane first entered the zone from northwest of South Korea's southern island of Jeju and flew out of the zone toward the Yeo Island, a submerged rock south of Jeju. Before finally leaving the zone, the plane entered the zone 2 more times from the southeastern city of Pohang and from Yeo Island, the JCS explained.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. If you like the channel and want to support, please support on Patreon or PayPal. The details are given below in the description.